Annie's from giving 2 days and he'll be able to play like at least a song. He's really got a really good ear for music.
He's trying to teach me how to play the piano, but I'm not getting very far, I think.
That's because you're a brute.
Nah, Nicky will be able to play anyway. Just give him, he's got to give himself a chance.
McKean, tuition. Just you and I.
No, I'm not.
Marky.
No, I'm not. Not like nobody's like that. Everybody's boss.
I just beat them all.
we all like kind of help each other. You know, there's no such thing as like a one boss in the band. Everybody helps each other out.
Den egentlige chefen kanskje Ron Keating fra Boyzone, som manager for bandet. Han kommer sammen med Westlife til Norge, og også han skal opptre på Hit Awards førstkommende lørdag. Og Ron har bare lovord å komme med om sine læregutter.
They're great guys. They have a long way to go yet, but at the moment they're doing really well. No, I want to be there for the guys, so that's why I got involved, you know. I can help them out, I guess.
Hi, we're Westlife. Be sure to catch us.
Westlife.
On the award.
Because we'll be
on the Hit Award 99.
Performing!